In Nassau County, a Fernandina Beach woman says Elsa devastated her home, nearly took her life. News 4 Jax reporter Renee Beninati joins us live with this woman's story. Renee?
Drive through this area and you will see pile after pile of debris like this one still lining the road. Nassau County also saw a lot of damage from the storm. I talked to a woman from there who says that a massive oak tree fell on her roof.
I literally now know what it means to be beside yourself.
Barbara Roberts is still shaken after what she went through during Elsa. She had been following the conditions on the news. Her neighborhood was under a tornado warning.
And I was just about to go into my bedroom and something made me turn around and go into the kitchen. And just as I did, boom!
This 120-foot oak tree crashed onto her roof and into her bedroom. Robert shared these photos of the aftermath. You can see debris littered across the room.
The rain was just pouring in. I started putting buckets and stuff, trying to get in there and trying to pull stuff out. And as I'm in there trying to do all this, the joists are breaking.
For the past few days, crews have been cutting down what's left of the tree. This photo showing part of the oak still stuck in her roof. Roberts is thankful she and her two cats made it out okay.
I know that I just felt very fortunate and felt that God was looking out for me because I wasn't in there.
Robert says that the crew still have to remove the rest of the tree before she can start repairing her home. Reporting live in Jacksonville, Renee Beninati, Channel 4, the local station.